Annyeonghaseyo, 저는 Rokigoyo, and welcome back to my channel today, Lockies, where we are going to be doing a double reaction to TXT today ahead of their comeback in a couple of days. And in today's video, we are going to be reacting to their songs Can't You See Me and Puma. Now, I am pretty sure that Puma is their most recent release, at least that's what you guys have told me, but I'm so fucking excited for TXT, man. Honestly, I am falling into these dudes so damn hard. And like on my last video where I reacted to Runaway, like, dude, I have had that song on for so damn long since I heard it, and I have really been meaning to set aside the time, but I thought that we would wait until a couple of days before the comeback so that by the time the comeback rolls around, I'm super fresh and I'm on the TXT train. Honestly though, like, I am actually low-key terrified of TXT just because, like, with ATs and with Stray Kids, I am worried that, like, I'm just going to be sent over the edge. And this is probably a case of famous last words, honestly, because their songs have just been getting progressively better and better and better as far as my ears are concerned. But guys, without any further ado, let's just stop the rambling. Let's just get straight into today's video by giving this one a massive old like. Let's go full screen and let's start our reaction to Can't You See Me in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Also, their MVs, it's pretty funny. I asked you guys what they meant and you don't even know either, so they make no fucking sense, but I'm just here for the aesthetics, man. So this was their previous one, right? This was Runaway, the book that got burnt. I still need to watch that guide too. Like, I get some of them mixed up. Ooh. Off. Oh, fuck these vocals. Holy shit. Oh dear. Ooh. Hey. Oh. No, actually, no. I wasn't ready for that. I was not ready for that. How the fuck did that just start? Dude, these vocals are beautiful. Also, what has he got in his shirt? Have they got blood on their shirt? Blood? Who is he? Who? Okay. I just need to learn their names by myself, man. Oh, this beat. Hey, Sege Pimir. Hey. Oh. Hey! Oh my gosh! Dude, this beat, like this bass line. Hey! Oh my gosh, the visuals. Ooh! Hey! Hey! Dude. They look so good though. Hey! Hey! Dude, that Quizzo, like, listen to their voices. Hey, hey, kill it! Hey! Get this choreo! Oh my gosh! Oh no, we are going back for that. Dude, the distortion on his voice is whack. Also, they are killing this choreo. Oh, this is so unique. Ooh. Ooh. Hey. Hey! So it must have been strawberry on their shirts at the beginning. Ooh! Hey! Hey! Dude, I love this song already. This is my favorite TXT song. Holy shit. Quizzo! Hey! Dude! Their voices are incredible. Hey, friends don't understand me, understand. Hey, hey, hey. Wow. Wow. Ooh. 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 Ooh, his voice. Ooh. So much is happening. Hey. Dude, the like on his voice at the end. Oh. Look at their fits. Oh my god. Hey. Who is my man's with the blonde hair again? The only name I know off by heart is Subin, and I'm constantly looking for him. Dude, that was fucked. That was actually fucked. I am sweating, man. Like, I am actually sweating. Dude, oh my god, that was insane. That song is crazy. Crazy good. Dude, wow. Like, okay, ironic. Because literally, famous last words, like, oh man, TXT are gonna put me in a box. Like, I swear to God, like, I really enjoyed their stuff. I loved Cat and Dog for what it was. Like, I thought that it was absolutely freaking amazing. It was super experimental. And just the whole concept of it, I absolutely loved. And then Runaway, I absolutely loved that song. And there's a reason that it has been on repeat, because, like, aside from the MV, which was so extremely visually appealing anyway, like, their voices are beautiful. I love their voices and how, like, they all mesh together and blend so well with each other in a song. But dude, Can't You See Me? Jeez, that was nuts.